part, we know that. I'm going to shoot my right hand between my legs and throw my left or my right leg over. Okay? So my right hand goes between my legs. So I'm going to push my hand between my legs and throw my right leg over. Alright? I'm going to change hands and grab my ankle. Like that. Alright? I'm going to grab my ankle. Okay? So what hand goes between your legs?
Right hand.
So I got straight, I got this. I shoot my right hand between my legs. I throw my right leg over. I change hands and I grab what? And that's what you're going to do. You change hands and grab that ankle. Right? So the most important part is grabbing the ankle. Once you change hands, this is trapped. This arm is trapped. So I don't need to push on this hand anymore. Right? So you shrimp, boom, boom, boom. Right? Knees pinch. Right hand between my legs. Throw my right leg over. I change hands so I can grab my ankle. Right? You stay in that position. You good? All right, cool. Which partner is trying? You partners.
Just kidding.
How? Okay, you got 3 minutes.
Okay.
Go, over.
Throw it later. Here you go. Pinky hands. Pinky hands. You got that? certain moves, you've seen it, all right? And instead of listening to the instruction, you're trying to do what you saw. It's kind of, you get like, let me do my job, you know? Let me teach you first, all right? And then implement, you know? So the thing that you had in your head, what you've got to do is when you come to class, you have some knowledge, right? So let's say you have the box. That class is half full of knowledge. So if you come to class, I can only fill it half more because it's already halfway full. What you should do is when you come to class, empty your class and fill it up 100% with more knowledge versus coming with what you know, and then I can only fill 50%.
Hey.
Okay? So the thing is, I know that if you get more sophisticated moves, a lot of you guys are watching YouTube and you have this idea, but it's not matching the process and how to get there. Eventually it's going to get there, but you have to have the foundation set. Right? And once you get that part, then everything else can really be. Okay? So let the teacher do their job. Right? Educate. The concept you have to call. Actually, I can make it easier, but I still get paid, so I mean, I can go, oh, yeah. But no, I'm a legit kid, so. All right, you say, ready. Have a great day, guys.
Big mass and you move with big mass. So the thing is, one of the skills is you don't learn eventually.